Good day, children. Sai Ram. Welcome back. In the previous period, we have started with the new lesson. In that, we have learned the new words and the frame sentences. So that was the part one. Okay. Today, we will continue with the same lesson. Okay. But before that, first, let us revise the new words once again. Okay, only once we'll revise these words. P-I-E-C-E, peace. M-E-A-T, meat. H-U-N-G-R-Y, hungry. S-T-A-R T-E-D, started. R-U-N-N-I-N-G, running. C-A-T-C-H, catch. Shopkeeper. S-H-O-P-K-E-E-P-E-R, shopkeeper. River. R-I-V-E-R, river. Bridge, B-R-I-D-G-E, bridge. Reflection, R-E-F-L-E-C-T-I-O-N, reflection. Cross, C-R-O-S-S, cross. Thought, T-H-O-U-G-H-T, thought. Another, A-N-O-T-H-E-R, another. Bigger, B-I-G-G-E-R, bigger. Barked, B-A-R-K-E-D, barked. Opened, O-P-E-N-E-D, opened. Himself, H-I-M-S-E-L-F, himself. Fell, F-E-L-L, fell. Poor, P-O-O-R, poor. Understood, U-N-D-E-R-S-T-O-O-D, understood. Greedy, G-R E-E-D-Y, greedy. Looked, L-O-O-K-E-D, looked. So children, we have finished drilling the words, new words once. Okay. Now I am going to ask few questions and you are going to answer to my questions. Now what do you do when you are hungry? When you are hungry, then what do? You play. Then you jump. Then you drink water. No, then? Yes. When we are hungry, we eat food. Right? So when we are hungry, we eat food. Okay? Now next. When you look in the water, what can you see? When you look in the water, what can you see? You can see this picture. See in this picture, you can see a bird. And in the water, you can see something. What is this? Can you tell me? What is this? Yes, when you look in the water, what can you see? Yes, we can see our own. Yes, we can see our face in it. That is known as reflection. Okay, so that is reflection. See, this one is reflection. We can see our own face, own ourself in the water. If we can see our own face in the water. Okay, so that is known as reflection. So when you look in the water, what can you see? We can see our face in it. That is known as our reflection. Okay, children, Do you know what is the meaning of greedy or greediness? Means you want more and more. You are not satisfied or happy with what you have. That is known as to be greedy or greediness. Okay? You want more, more, more. Give me, that we say. We want more. We are not satisfied at all with what we are getting. Okay? You are not happy with what we have. Okay? That is known as greediness. Okay? So, in today's lesson number 5, the greedy dog, we shall see about a greedy dog. How did he lose the piece of meat because of his greediness? Okay. So, in this is a story of a greedy dog. Can you see the dog here on the screen? Okay. Once, this dog was very hungry. Okay, was very hungry. So, he went in search of food. He got a piece of meat from a meat shop. So, you can see, this is the meat shop. And this boy, sorry, this dog, he got the piece of meat, okay, from that shop. Okay. He took the meat holding in his mouth. You can see the dog is holding the meat in his mouth, and he started running towards his home. Okay. On the way, he had to cross the river. Okay. So, he came on a bridge. So, can you see the bridge over the river? See here, children. So, this is the river. You can see the river. This is the river. Okay. And this is the bridge. So, this dog, he has to cross the bridge. Sorry, cross the river. And he has to go from the bridge. He has to cross the river through the bridge. So, he came on the bridge. Okay, he came on the bridge. There in the water, he saw his own reflection. Okay, in the water, he saw his own reflection. Can you see? See, his reflection is seen in the water. You can see the reflection. So, in the water, he saw his own reflection. And he thought that there was another dog with a bigger piece of meat. So, he wanted that piece of meat too. So, what did he do? He started barking. And as he opened his mouth, what happened, you know? As he opened his mouth to bark, the piece of meat fell into the water. Now, children, tell me whether there was another dog in the water. No, there was not another dog in the water. What was that? That was his own reflection. But he thought there was another dog in the water, and he saw a big piece of meat in that dog's mouth. So, he thought that the meat that the dog is holding, very big piece of meat. So, I will take that also. Okay, I want that also meat. So, what did he do? So, that's why he started barking. Okay, and when he started barking, as soon as he opened the mouth for barking, what happened? The meat from his mouth fell into the water. Now, because of his greediness, the dog had to go home without any meat. Understood, children? So, what he was having, that also he lost. Children, we should not be greedy. We should be happy with what we have. Understood, children? Okay. So, now this dog has to go without the meat. So the piece of meat fell into the water and he didn't get anything to eat. And without the meat, he has to go to his home. Okay, children? Now we will do the reading of this lesson. Children, you are going to listen, just listen how teacher is reading. Okay? Just listen. And after the lesson is over, reading is done, I will ask you a few questions based on this lesson. So listen carefully. Let us start with the lesson. Lesson number 5, The Greedy Dog. One day, a dog saw a piece of meat in a shop. He was very hungry. He took it in his mouth and started running home. The shopkeeper ran after him but could not catch him. Once more. One day, a dog saw a piece of meat in a shop. He was very hungry. He took it in his mouth and started running home. The shopkeeper ran after him but could not catch him. Next paragraph. The dog had to cross a river. There was a bridge over the river. The bridge was low. As he looked down into the water, he saw his reflection. Again we read. The dog had to cross a river. There was a bridge over the river. The bridge was low. As he looked down into the water, he saw his reflection. Next one. He thought that there was another dog in the water. He thought the other dog's piece of meat looked bigger. He barked at the other dog. He thought he would get the bigger piece of meat for himself. Again we'll read. He thought that there was another dog in the water. He thought the other dog's piece of meat looked bigger. He barked at the other dog. He thought he would get the bigger piece of meat for himself. When he opened his mouth and barked, his piece of meat fell into the river. The poor dog had to go home without any meat. He understood that it was not good to be greedy. Once again, when he opened his mouth and barked, his piece of meat fell into the river. The poor dog had to go home without any meat. He understood that it was not good to be greedy. Okay, children? So, we have finished this part of this lesson. Okay? And we will continue with the remaining part in the next period. Till then, have a joyful day. Bye.